The founder and first leader of the Demon Slayer Corps is Yoriichi Tsujikuni. He was a powerful demon slayer and the creator of the Breath of the Sun technique.